Hi guys, in another video by MTechPro, a video leaked last week that allegedly showed Apple's upcoming iPhone SE 2 for the first time ever. The handset pictured in the video bears a striking resemblance to Apple's iPhone X, but it appeared to be smaller. In place of the rounded stainless steel that wraps around the perimeter of the iPhone X, this phone has flattened aluminum just like the current iPhone SE. On the front is what appears to be an all-screen design with a notch that is definitely in line with the iPhone X. A vertically oriented dual-lens camera that's also similar to the iPhone X's design can be found on the back. The phone is powered on and operational in the video, and it certainly appears to be running iOS. But alas, this design flies in the face of everything we've heard so far about the iPhone SE 2 and leaks and rumors, so the phone pictured in this leak is definitely fake, probably maybe. As I mentioned in advance, rumors up to this point have suggested that the iPhone SE 2 Apple may or may not be planning to release this year looks far more like the current model from 2016 than it does the iPhone X. While Apple may ultimately look to unify its iPhone design across all price points, it seems unlikely that it would take steps to do that so soon. For one thing, Apple's notched display design is reportedly only a stopgap solution that could go away as soon as next year. For another thing, this design doesn't make sense at all on a low-cost phone, and that brings us to the next reason the phone in this video could be a fake. Speaking of expensive components, there is a dual camera on the back of this supposed iPhone SE 2. First, the dual camera from the iPhone X or even the iPhone 8 Plus is very expensive. Second, it requires 3 GB of RAM. And third, is Apple really going to release an entry-level iPhone with a dual camera when the iPhone 8 doesn't even have one? No way. So recently Apple officially announced a new March 27th event for new iPads, MacBook, Apple Pencil 2 and iPhone SE 2. Thanks for watching everybody, don't forget like and subscribe, share if you liked.